are going to show you our electrical safety demonstrator kit. Order code is 46503. So this is the kit. This is an ammeter. This is the MCB. This is type C MCB. This is uncovered, so you can see all the components and details here. This section is to demonstrate the earthing, the importance of earthing connection, and this section here is the is for to demonstrate the fuse, importance of fuse. And this is, this section is here to show the importance of MCB. This is the main switch to turn on or the kit. This is user manual and patch cords. These all are included with this kit, and to do this experiment we will need a multimeter. So first connect this point with this point of iron plug. And this point with this point of iron plug. Now this is the earth point and this is the earth point for the iron plug. Now for the first time we are not going to connect the earth point. Now we are connecting the body of the iron with the human hand. Now I'm going to turn on the kit and we will see that if there is a leakage of current, it will go directly through the human body to earth. We can prevent this if there is some sort of insulation. So here we are connecting the shoe with the feet, and we can see as we have connected this, the current flowing is stopped. So whenever you are doing any electrical work, please remember to wear your shoes. Now I'm removing the connection again, and now we will connect this earth point with the earth point of iron plug, and we can see now the leakage current is flowing through this connection and going to ground. Our next experiment is to study of importance and mechanism of fuse. So we will make this connection. So take the multimeter. And connect it like this. Minus will go here and plus will go here. Now select the switch to normal condition and this switch to off position. Now this is the fuse. So first connect the switch and we can see that the bulb is on. Now if there is a short circuit, the excess current will go through here and the fuse will trip before it goes to the load. Our next experiment is to see the importance and mechanism of MCB. Like we have seen with the fuse, MCB is also used to protect the circuit and the person who is using the circuit. So if there is excess current, the MCB will trip like this and it will open the circuit so that no current is flowing. So you can put a load here and you can increase your current amount and observe the current with the help of an ammeter, and you can see how MCB is tripping when the excess current is flowing through the circuit.